a giant, gliding in an icy darkness in the farthest corner of our solar system. Neptune. For years we've known it as a cold, silent, and predictable world, but what if we're wrong? What if this ice giant is hiding an unimaginable secret that could fundamentally shake everything we thought we knew? Renowned astrophysicist Neil deGrasse Tyson recently made a statement that sent shockwaves through the scientific community. His claim was so immense that it concerned not just astronomers, but all of us. Neptune doesn't exactly obey our laws of physics. This is not a simple anomaly. This could be the beginning of a revolution that changes how we view the universe. So, what is this most distant guardian of the solar system hiding from us? Let's pull back the curtains on this incredible mystery together. First of all, let's remember how we came to know Neptune. When it was discovered in 1846, it wasn't a triumph of the telescope, it was a triumph of mathematics. Before astronomers even saw it, they looked at the strange wobbles in Uranus's orbit and said, "There must be something there." And with pen and paper, they calculated Neptune's position, and there it was. For many years, our only knowledge came from the blurry images obtained through telescopes and the precious photos sent back by the Voyager 2 spacecraft, which briefly passed by in 1989. These photos showed us a dynamic world with supersonic winds exceeding 2,000 kilometers per hour, giant swirling storms, and that iconic deep blue color. A cold, stormy, but at least understandable planet. Or so we thought. This is precisely where Neil deGrasse Tyson enters the scene. Tyson says that when they combined brand new data from the James Webb Space Telescope and the most advanced telescope networks on Earth, even they couldn't believe what they were seeing. This data indicated that something was happening deep within Neptune that upends all our current planetary models. The first anomaly was the planet's internal heat. Neptune is so far from the Sun that the energy it receives is almost negligible. Thus, it should be ice cold. However, new observations have revealed unexplained, hot pockets deep below the cloud tops. These areas are unexpectedly warmer than the rest of the planet. Solar energy cannot penetrate that deep. It doesn't have a giant moon nearby to heat it either. So where is this heat coming from? According to Tyson, a motor we don't know about is running inside the planet. Neptune is heating itself from the inside. The second shocking discovery was related to its magnetic field. We already knew Neptune's magnetic field was strange. It was offset from the planet's center and tilted at a bizarre angle relative to its axis. But the new data shows the situation is far stranger than that. The field is not just lopsided, but also unstable. It constantly changes over time, fluctuating as if it's breathing. The internal dynamos that generate planetary magnetic fields are usually more stable, but Neptune's dynamo seems to refuse to play by the rules. This situation has led scientists to an incredible theory. What if Neptune's core is not composed of solid or liquid metal as we know it? What if, deep within the planet, there are exotic layers of superionic ice, undergoing chemical transformations under immense pressure? This is a strange state of matter that behaves like both a solid and a liquid, where atoms are broken apart. These oceans of electric mud could be flowing inside the planet, creating this chaotic magnetic field. And now, we come to the most mind-boggling possibility, the claim from Tyson that has caused whispers in the scientific community. What if Neptune isn't a completely solid sphere as we've assumed? What if its interior is partially hollow or filled with enormous interconnected voids and caverns? While this may sound like science fiction, it could explain some of the observed anomalies. These voids could act as resonance chambers for the planet's internal energy, explaining both the strange heat distribution and the irregular gravitational field. A structure with giant chambers inside, rather than a solid sphere. This would require us to rewrite everything we know about how a planet can be. So, what does all this mean? Why is a planet's internal structure so important? Because if Neptune is so radically different, it changes the entire story of the solar system. Neptune is thought to have migrated to its current orbit during its early formation. During this migration, its gravity shaped the Kuiper belt, and influence the orbits of other planets. If Neptune's structure is more chaotic and different than we thought, the story of the solar system's youth may have been much more complex and violent. There's more. A significant portion of the planets we discover in the universe are classified as Neptune-like, or mini-Neptunes. If we've misunderstood the Neptune right on our doorstep so badly, what about all the assumptions we've made about those thousands of planets, thousands of light-years away? Perhaps the universe is filled with far more diverse and strange worlds than we imagined. The final idea put forth by Tyson is the most revolutionary. Could Neptune's strange internal energy and dynamics make it something other than a simple planet? Of course, it doesn't have the mass to be a star, but maybe it's neither a true planet nor a failed star like a brown dwarf. Perhaps Neptune represents an entirely new class of celestial object, somewhere in between. A chaotic system that lives on its own internal energy, in a constant state of flux and balance. These discoveries remind us once again of how little we know. Without advanced telescopes like James Webb, Neptune's secrets would have remained hidden forever beneath those blue clouds. As the windows we open to the universe grow larger, the truths we thought we knew are changing one by one. Neptune, seen until yesterday as the cold and boring member of the solar system, has suddenly transformed into the most exotic, mysterious, and exciting world. It is not just a planet. It is a testament to the humility of science, the thrill of discovery, and the fact that the universe is full of endless surprises. So, what do you think? What could really be happening inside Neptune? Does the theory of giant voids sound plausible to you, or is there a completely different explanation? What other secrets will this ice giant whisper to us? Share your thoughts and theories with us in the comments section below. If you want to continue exploring the secrets of the universe with us, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like this video. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next adventure.